Actually, when I was in Cebu, because I'm a Cebuano, I'm Brother Ryan. Actually, I was always praying because I'm also one of the leaders in our church in Mambali. I was so glad